Hey guys, Crew Blonde Wave, I'm Eric.
I'm Shane.
Shane, we just watched the trailer or TV spot for Civil War. It was awesome. Found this Deadpool one. Mm-hmm. Will it be just as awesome? We'll have to find out.
I'm excited to see that movie, honestly.
Which one?
Deadpool.
Deadpool, absolutely. Rated R.
Ryan Reynolds.
First of the big superhero movies, rated R, I think, right?
Yeah.
Let's see. I mean, if
Ryan Reynolds needs a bunch of chances.
He had Green Lantern, I know, but yeah. Well, he's born for this part. He played Deadpool wonderful in X-Men Origins until they sewed his mouth shut.
Yep.
I gotta get cheered up. Hit the button.
Oh, hello. Deadpool here. I always wanted to be a professional athlete. Because I wanted to have children in cities all over the world. Incoming!
Colossus. Whoa! Whoa!
See you this Friday, America.
Nice. Friday. Wow. That was cool.
Snapchat.
What's that?
There's a Snapchat.
They have a Snapchat?
Yeah.
That'd be funny. Not a huge trailer, but really fun, and we kind of just wanted to jump on. I haven't seen a lot of the viral marketing stuff. They've been doing a lot.
Yeah, I haven't seen anything.
And it's
either.
Perfect for Deadpool because by his very nature, he talks to the audience.
Yep.
I really enjoy sword choreography, so this thing looks like it has a lot of really fun sword choreography. Mm-hmm. And you know who directed this?
Who's that?
Owner of Blur Studios. The guys that do all the cinematic trailers for the games. Like, they did, like, all the Old Republic stuff.
Oh, really?
They did those awesome Batman ones for all the Batman games. Remember that one with, like, Bruce Wayne, like, as a kid?
He's for Arkham Origins?
Yeah, and he's happy, and his parents get shot. And
he goes playing that music?
Yeah, and he goes to, like, you know, to school, and his kids are punching him, and then he's training with Ra's al Ghul, and then he's Batman. Remember that?
Yeah.
This guy's directing those.
Has he done anything before?
No, this is his first big movie.
Wow.
He's like 50.
Jeez. Wow.
Yeah, but I'm excited for him, and he's obviously doing
Arkham Knight right now,
yeah?
By the way. It's incredible.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
He throws his sword, it gets caught in the spokes of the motorcycle.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, I was at my cousin's house one time when I was like 16.
Yeah.
And, you know, I'm pretty good with a stick and, throwing a pole vault and everything else.
Sure, sure. Throwing a pole? Don't you pole vault?
Yeah, you do.
Can you throw them?
Yeah, cut that out.
I'm not.
I was pretty good at throwing a javelin.
Javelin?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Anyways, this little kid used to steal shit from my cousin's house all the time. And he stole some shit from the backyard. He was going down the street.
Yeah.
Okay, when he turned, I threw it.
He was on a bike.
And it got caught as spokes. He flipped forward.
Yeah.
I flew like 10 feet.
Hey, man.
He was like 9, so I thought I killed him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like,
oh shit, dude, are you okay, buddy? You know what I mean?
I always find the best gags, like in fights, always come from some kind of real life experience.
Yeah.
Like in Rivals, if you guys have never seen Rivals, they did a lightsaber fight in Rivals, and it ends with, spoiler alert, Shane getting the steam in his face. And I did that, I was cooking ramen, and I put the strainer over the sink, and I put the ramen and the water in, and it got me in the face, and I'm like,
That's when he started growing his beard.
Exactly, because I got scars all over my face. Yeah. But when that happened, I was like,
grow a beard to cover the scars on your face.
Is that a real thing?
I have seen the others, and I have discovered. It's called The General.
Oh.
Yeah.
Lee?
No.
That's racist.
It's not.
If you guys want to go to our Twitch channel, that's twitch.tv/blindwave. Mm-hmm. Aaron and Calvin will be playing Rocket League tonight.
Maybe me.
Yeah, Shane might be jumping in there too. And they're playing with players. So
I might play Arkham Knights, I don't know.
He might do that, but they're playing with players tonight. So it should be going on right about when you get to see this video on your timeline.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's everything. I'm Eric.
I'm Shane.
We'll see you guys later. Shane.